everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And we know what you guys want.
You want a Littlest Pet Shop.
Yeah, who's up for a quick Littlest Pet Shop video tonight? Well, a couple weeks back, we were at Walmart, and obviously they were doing inventory or something. You know, they have the little tags on the shelf, and everybody's counting stuff, and it's a pain in the butt to get around. But anyway, in the trading card aisle, this caught my eye. The single Littlest Pet Shop 2 Fun Pack in this blue box. I'd never seen one before.
Mm-hmm.
So I picked it up, only one on the shelf. It comes, obviously, with these two teeniest, tiniest pets. And this looks like it's based on the Littlest Pet Shop everybody loves. The old Littlest Pet Shop, mm-hmm. Not the new one.
Yeah. The copyright on this is 2010.
Yeah, so it's obviously it was maybe fell behind a shelf,
mm-hmm.
or was in the back office or something, and they threw it up front again. But I grabbed this, the only one, and it supposedly comes with 2 fun packs, with pets, trading cards, activities, tattoos, collector's poster, and more fun.
So who knows what could be in this thing?
This comes from Enterplay, so I don't think you'll be able to find these in stores anymore.
Mm-hmm.
We just got lucky, but let's open it up, see what's inside. We've never opened one of these before. There are the 2 fun packs, like blind bags.
Here's the poster. Peace, love, pets. And then the back has the trading card collector's checklist. Along with the pets that you can get. Okay. Let's open up a set. Guinea pig. Then some fun facts about guinea pig on the back. Raccoon. Squirrel. Looks like a girl squirrel. This is Be a Star Week Paparazzi. Diva Daily Must Do's. Turn the card over to find today's task by matching the color of burst and get busy unleashing your inner diva. Complete all 7 tasks.
Okay, well, today's Tuesday. What do we do today? Tuesday's yellow.
Write your own song for a premier pop star performance. Don't be shy. You have plenty of glamorous pet friends around to offer feedback and inspiration. Okay, John, let's hear it. 1, 2, 3.
Help Twilight get the crown. Jump, make a sound. Bin's toy bin all around. What do you think?
Very nice. It's the next pop single.
We got some temporary tattoos.
I'm so perfect and earth. What's not to love is what they say. And
yeah,
you get...
Look at that little guy. Is that a chihuahua?
Oh, it's either a chihuahua or a deer.
Let's hold it on the camera.
Oh, it's a deer. It's a deer.
Okay. Aw, look at it.
Can you see it through the bag, guys? There we go. It's a little deer. He's so cute. There he is. You can see his little hooves. Little tail. So cute.
Alright, let's see who's in the second bag.
Alrighty, so we have an iguana, shepherd, A little cute little pug. And this activity card is Peace, Love, Happiness Survey. You answer questions. You answer the questions, and then you decide, it tells you what kind of person you are. If you're a peace person, a love person, or a happiness person. No, tattoos.
I want to see the pet. I don't care about tattoos. Boring.
We got Bunny Hop here, and we got Littlest Pet Shop thingy here. All right.
All right, let's see what we got.
Impatient much. We got a little panda bear.
Aw, look at him. No wonder everybody likes the old Littlest Pet Shop. They're adorable. There you go. Well, if you enjoyed watching us open a 3-year-old box of blind bags that we found at Walmart, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Be sure to follow us on Twitter, on Instagram.
And on Facebook.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Bye. 1, 2, 3.
Help while I get to the crown. Jump, make a sound. Bin, toy bin all around.